Hey, what's happening? Todd G here, and this is the video about nothing. Now bear with me for a second. I got this idea. I was inspired by somebody I follow on YouTube, Melanie. She was doing a video about overcoming your fear and about how you should just get out there and do it. And then one of my favorite sitcom shows from the 80s, Seinfeld, you know, the show about nothing. So
just talking? Well, what's the show about?
It's about nothing.
No story?
So the point of this video is you don't have to have everything perfect to do a video. You don't have to have a perfect background. This is my backyard. It's not perfect. I need to clean the pool. There's rocks in it. There's leaves in it. I've got to clean that. Should be cleaning that probably today, but I'm going to do it tomorrow. You don't have to have the perfect lighting or anything to take a video. You don't even have to have great equipment. This is my phone and a headset. I don't even have like an external recorder going. But the point is you need to be consistent with your content and your videos. Even if you run into writer's block, like I did today. I was trying to come up with some epic ideas, some good killer content to put out. And my brain was just like tired and I wasn't coming up with good ideas. But the most important thing is to be consistent. You know, you've got a message, and even if your message is, hey, I'm just getting on video today to tell you what I'm thinking, you know, what's on my mind, to talk about, you know, something that's going on, you know, people can relate to that. Like right now I've got three screaming grandkids inside in the kitchen that are knocking on the door waiting to run out here, but that's okay. I mean, it's not all about business sometimes, you know. Yes, you want to research your keywords and put out content that people are searching for, but you also want to show the emotional side, the human side of things. And the truth is, we're not 110% all the time. In fact, very, very frequently, we're not even that close. But you need to be consistent with your content. Even if you're out of ideas, you can pull out your phone in your car, wherever you're at, walking down the sidewalk, in your backyard, in your office, in your room, wherever, and shoot a quick video, especially if you've got something that's on your mind to say. And more importantly, if it does tie into business, tie it into your business by all means. But if not, just make sure that you're consistently posting some content out there. Now, I've got an accountability partner. Like, I recommend everybody has an accountability partner, and I promised that accountability partner, I promised her that I was going to do three videos today. So I am going to knock out those videos. I'm going to record them. They may not be the best videos I've ever done, but I'm going to put some content out there. So the videos don't have to be super long or super detailed and all mapped out and precise with, you know, slides and keyword research. Yes, that does help, and I do try to do that most of the time. But the most important thing is to get your content out there. Produce consistent content. People rely on seeing your consistent content, and so do the big vendors like Google and YouTube. They want to see that you're putting out consistent content. They will rank you higher if you're more consistent and put content out more frequently. All right, that's it for the video about nothing. It's just me, my backyard, my iPhone, a little bit of rocks in the pool, a little bit of leaves, but that's okay, all right? So take care. I hope you got something out of this video about nothing, and leave a comment below and let me know what you think. All right, that's it. I'm Todd G. I'm signing out. Take care, and bye for now.